Hi kids, I want to talk with you about family tree. It's mean like, you know, we have the connection, you have your mom, you have the dad, you have your sister, you have your brother, you have your aunt, you have your grandmother, you have your grandfather. Everybody connect to your big family. So for that, I want you to show me your family. So I thought about you can draw like a tree, and you need a brown marker. Let's draw a tree. I'm sure everybody can draw the tree, so we start here from the base, and then we can do like the grass or the ground, it's up to you. Okay. I want to see how you draw a very nice tree. And now we need the branches, so we need the green. Of course, we need the green leaves, we need the brown here. We can do as much as branch we need. We can do many branches. Okay. Okay, don't forget the leaves. Okay, so now we got a little bit of tree that I want you to draw for me. On the top of the tree, you need to pick your family pictures. I will show you with a marker. Then you can glue with your picture with the glue. Like I have an example I can show you. So this will be here, here, here. All over. You can make more branches if you have like 10 sisters. Also, you can make more branches, or you can take also again. You can take a big paper. Draw a big tree, and you can pick your, even if you have a picture of your dog, you can put your dog here. You can put the names next to the dog, next to your grandma, next to your sister. So here, like, this is not actually my kids, but this is kind of kids, my kids. So I will show you what I want to do. I will take their picture. You don't need all the body, you can add just there. If you have a picture with your body, it's fine too. But at least something you can see. So here, like, you have your sister, brother, your mom, your dad, like I say, your dog, your grandma. Now you take the tree, okay, and you glue the pictures here, here, and this will be connection to your family. This will show me what is in your family, how many sisters you have, how many brothers, and it's called the tree family. Okay, so I want you to do in your house your tree family. You will put your family on the tree. Okay.